Good morning, eggheads, and welcome back to the Sons of the Forest with me, Angie the Stone. We've got our coffee. Let's take a sip. Gross, it's cold. So, I can't remember what we did in the last episode, and I really should have watched my last video. I think we were going to this cave, and I know this cave is treacherous and scary and horrible, and it lasts like, it's grim. It's really bad. So, let's take apart this. How do we get that out of... Oh, I can't remember any of the buttons. One. No. I. No. Spacebar. Fuck, I pressed something. Okay, I don't know which button that was. There's all my equipment. Do we have the gun yet? We should probably think about making some armor. Do we have the mesh? We do. Let's make some armor. Very quickly, if I can remember how to do it, one of these, is that another one of these? Tech armor, oh, it's this. Awesome, make it. Go. So the armor isn't amazing, but it will do. We can make a few of them, because we have got a lot of this mesh stuff. One of them, one of them, one of them, one of them, and go. Apparently you can make a chainsaw, I didn't know that. How much we got left? We probably shouldn't, we're gonna need some for our batteries. How is our food and everything doing? We've got loads of ammo. Our food, our water is a little low, so let's have a quick bottle of vodka. there's nothing in there. Well, we'll just have an energy drink instead then. It's not brilliant, but it does actually really help. And I'm gonna have an MRE. Meal on the go! Oh, gross. I almost choked on my coffee. Right! Let's, how do we equip things? Right. E. Q. R. Fuck. F. I. Where is the quick access bag that I always keep pressing? Is it tab? Do we hold it? Right click? No? Left click? Mouse roller? Click the mouse roller? No? Oh fuck, put a stick on the floor. Space? No, that's definitely jump. Shift? Caps lock? Control? No. Alt? Fuck! God, I've forgotten everything! G! Okay, that puts that away, that's good. L. Right, L gets my lighter out. What is it that's a, is it holding? It's holding I. There we go. Where's my gun? Have I not picked up the gun yet? I thought we did that last episode. Ah, fuck. Ideally, I'd want the gun before I go in there. Ah, let me put the bag on the floor. Where's the gun? Oh, we have got the torch at least, so that's good. We've got a stun baton. There's a gun in here. There it is. Right, there we are. Right. We're gonna need the lighter as well. Let's go! Entering the cave! This is not a nice cave as far as I remember from stuff from the stream that I did on this game. It's quite scary and there's loads of things, but we need to walk in here to further the, story. I'm sorry if it's a bit loud. What's this? I'll take it. I'll take all this rotten flesh. Right. Hold L. We don't need this one. We want the other L. Is it hold I? Why is it... Okay. Press I. Yeah, we want a torch. This is the L we want. Can we combine this with our gun? That would be amazing. Wait, do you reckon that... It's got... I'm gonna try it. Combine. Ah, that's not what I was meant to press. Combine. Oh, it won't let it. What about? No. Okay, so there is something I can combine it with, but we don't own it. Alright, so remove. What if I combine this? I can't put the gun in there. So what does this combine with? Interesting. Alright, we've got a gun. Let's make a move. So this area is pretty fucking horrific. This is where you start meeting your first and all the scary things. And apparently the water gets really loud for no reason. There's really scary things down there. They start appearing in the water. You can see one there. And one there. We need to get over there. This is not nice. But I think before we... Fuck. Before we go over there, we should check out that area. I think that area's got this stuff I need. So they can't see you, but they can hear you. As far as I remember. And they're not nice. As you can see, they're drawn to me making a lot of noise. What the fuck? So they're not drawn to the light, they're drawn to just me making any sort of noise. Oh, fuck. Okay, apparently these guys just wanna play. Run! Run away! I am not dealing with this. Right, there's something over here I need. What is it? What is it? What is it? It's not the drill. Ow. Ow. Really? You put your fucking gun away? Why would you do that? Fucking hell. Okay, this is not how bad it went last time. I did really well last time. Reload. I think I'm gonna die. Fuck. Fuck. And we've run out of bullets. Piss it. Piss it all. Ow. This... I swear to God, this... I... Fine. We'll do it the hard way. I needed those bullets for later. Where is he? Oh, there he is. What's my health like? Fine, my health is fine. Ah! God damn it! Right. Did you? Thank you. Right, I have no idea what happened. I swear to God, I've done that way better. I'm sure the last time I came through here, I creeped my entire way. And I was perfectly safe. And I didn't get hurt. Nobody attacked me. I guess we're... probably should have just went this way. Well, we can't take any more pills. Should I use one? Use one now. Is there still one left? So I think most of this way, we're going to have to like crawl through it. Ah, right, okay, so yeah, this is the dead end I was thinking it was. Oops. God, Jesus, what's that fucking noise? Hold fire. It was the bin men. you're probably going to hear the bin men. I apologize. I can't do much about that. Oh, yeah, take that. The power of Christ compels you! Again, this is not the best weapon. We need this thing. Although technically we need a gun, but I don't think we have any much bullets left, do we? No, we've got no 9mm and I just wasted them all. God, some days I really hate myself. What does this do though? Get your axe out. Maybe you could use the beaten stick. Is their axe better than the beaten stick? Yeah, I think the axe is better than the beaten stick. Well, we get the really big axe. It's slow. But it's way better than all of them. We shouldn't need to attack or fight anybody else. Like I said, the last time I ran through this, all you needed to do was keep your mouth fucking shut and just keep to the ground, you know? So that's what we're gonna do. Fuck off. God damn it. Keep nice and low. Just gonna take it nice and easy. Apparently there's things in this cave that we need to progress the story. What the fuck was that? Damn it. Oh, it's that guy. Right, okay, yeah, that's fine. scared the bejeebus out of me then. So, with this guy, you just kind of stand away from him and, hit him. But you can use time charges, which I think we would do, because this is a lot more easier. Can I equip this? Thanks. Do I have to, beep beep it? No, just... Well, that may be too close to me. Perfect. That's how you do it. In a cave underground, you just throw a fucking bomb at somebody. My advice for you, don't do this. Don't throw bombs at people. The fuck was that noise? So in the worst possible way, I do sadly seem to be breaking games as I play them. Hopefully I haven't broke this one. So as far as I remember, there are certain creatures down here that can't tell where you are if you're quiet and if even with your light on, because they have no fucking eyes. They have no ears either, so I don't know how they hear me, but, you know, whatever. Like that guy. That guy right there. As long as you keep away from him, you shouldn't know you're there. Oh, piss it. So, just gonna bust a move. Could you piss off, please? I wanna go... Wait, can you sense me or what? Oh my god, so sketchy. Piss off! You can't... How? How are you seeing me? I think we discovered. I'm very confused how we got discovered, but we discovered. Could you please not put away your axe mid-fight every time? Get it back out. Ow. Oh my god, why? Oh, do you see that? This is not the way it went last time. I'm out of here. God. Keep running. Oh, last time it went really well. This is not good. Leave me alone. I'm probably going to end up dead. This is not the way you're meant to do this. Fuck. God. Yeah. I'm just hoping we get far enough away we can start crawling again and they don't automatically know where I am. No, apparently not. This guy can hear me from a mile away. Ah! Jesus fucking Christ! Low health, get some medicine? Yeah, I will! Oh. Okay. What the hell? I just don't get it, okay? I did this on stream, and I crawled my entire way through this cave, and nobody saw me. There was no problems with me being around, nobody saw me. I was able to crawl my way through people and everything, and I don't understand why we're getting absolutely fucking mullered. What is going on? See, what is it that they saw, because they can't see my torchlight. I think that's whole, the whole thing is that they're sensing you based on, sound and stuff. Probably sound and movement. But I'm really freaking confused, considering we're doing... That was probably really stupid of me, wasn't it? Oh, well, never mind. Yeah, we're trying to hide in a cave, but let's just hit the floor with a giant axe. I can hear movement. We're also about to run out of batteries. Yeah, as you can see, all my armor is already gone. But I guess without that armor, we would have been dead. It kind of self-sacrifices. Sorry. Fucking Jesus Christ, stop! For fuck's sake, get on the fucking thing. Okay, we could do this. There's another one of them. See, they're not meant to know where you are, okay? Look, see, he doesn't automatically know where I am. He's also not meant to know where I am, so if I just keep away from them, they should leave me alone. What can I hear? Hello? I'm not nervous, you're nervous. This has suddenly become a really scary place now as they're fucking seeing me when they shouldn't be. He still stood there. Tim, I'm a little worried about. I don't know what that is. That's not something I want to see. That looks grim. This is what it's meant to be like. What the fuck is that? That's a natural reaction. I think he does that after every time. Nope! No, it's not. No, it's not. Okay, fine. We're running. Again. This doesn't make any sense to me at all. Why is he coming after me? Run. Fuck, he's still coming. Ah, the babies! Nope, not dealing with that problem. Some rope. Yeah, take it. Oh god, dead bodies. What the fuck, man? This wasn't this bad before. Fucking, why is he still coming? Do they not have an aggro distance? Like a hearing range? Ah, shit. I think this is a dead end. Oh good, one bolt. That's helpful. He's done it again. He's put away the activity! Ow! Oh god, that hurt. And I have no batteries left in my torch. Oh my god. Hell. No! No! Stop! Why is there still sounds going on? Okay, you guys can't see shit all. I can't see shit all. Where's my lighter? Open your backpack! God damn it! Get your lighter out! Open your backpack again! Ooh. Fuck. Get your fucking axe out! Stop putting these things away! I don't know what's going on. Why is this going so badly for me? Ah! Why? How do you even know I'm there? What the Jesus? What the actual fuck? I'm calling bullshit on this. I got through this entire cave without alerting a single person. We're back here again? And I assume with no equipment at the moment. Oh, there it is. That's utter BS. Absolute bullshit. How are they hearing me? What is it about me that's making noise? If you press control... Are you kidding? That's L. Get my lighter out. You're meant to be sneaking, right? I'm sneaky. Okay? I shouldn't be making noise or anything else. What did I do differently on the stream version? I don't remember. But we got through this cave with only one incident. And that incident was dealt with 3 or 4 fucking 9mm rounds, you know what I'm saying? Well, we can't die again anytime soon, or else we're just out the game, so, going through there at this point, this juncture, I don't understand how we're being seen or heard. Fuck off! Nobody needs these noises! It'll be pretty much, self-aliving, so... Probably shouldn't be doing that. I can hear something growling at me now. Is there anything I did differently? I don't think there was. What is this? Oh yeah, that's my lights. So glad that doesn't take batteries. I can't even go back and watch the stream. Mostly because I deleted it. What's wrong with my knee? My knee is covered in... Oh, that's my hand. That's my hand! I'm thinking. Is there something I did differently? I can make leaf armor. Awesome. I probably should think about making leaf armor, actually. Where's that tarpooling? Apples? Topples. What's this? How about universe book? There's a lot of noises around me, I don't like it. Why did you put it in your hand? Why did you put this in your hand? That's not what I wanted you to do. Right, combine. Wait, you can't combine it? It says topple with the... Oh, is it cloth? Sorry, my bad. Combine with the leaves. How many leaves? 10 leaves! Oh, goddamn, how crap is this armor gonna be? You know what? It's easier to make than thingy armor. Maybe we should get out here. Right, let's leave. Preferably with a weapon in my hand. No point in... Oh, piss, wrong button. No point in... there we go. Let's just leg it. Fuck off, bats. These guys are all dead. At least it's saved that much. We gotta have to get some armor before we come back in here. I don't feel very safe. Like... Everybody was just kicking my ass. Oh, crap, yeah. Our vitality is also really low. Sort ourselves out here. I honestly have no idea what happened. No idea at all. What the fuck is Kevin doing? Kevin, don't come down here, mate. I need you to tell me where the house is. Oh, no. Well, that could be bad. Also, it's nighttime. Let's sort out my food and drink. Right, take an MRE. Sloppy Joe, very nice. We're gonna have to have another one. Probably gonna have to have an energy drink. Oh, canned food? Oh, you combine it with this? Yes. It's probably peach slices or something. I guess what, though, if you... Don't empty that in the middle of your bag! What are you doing? It's cat food. I'll just eat it. Not for you, but put you to full. We don't have any, like, water. We need to make sure we fill our water bottle up. Right, we're mostly full of everything, so our vitality should be pretty good. We probably should think about getting some more leaves so we can, I don't like this place. I don't like any of these places. Yeah, we probably should get some more leaves so I can get some more armor. Oh yeah, we moved our house, didn't we? So it's up there now. I can't remember. I had 2 save files, so I'm pretty much out of the loop. Alright, equip your axe. Let's get some, we're not going to be able to go to sleep, so. Oh, it's almost daytime anyway. This is, oh, there we go. Leaves collected. Nice. Let's collect all these leaves. Usually we end at night time, do we?
Why has he got a headlamp?
Why has he got a headlamp, though? Ah! Oh, what are you doing? They, like, found this thing and they just put it on their head. Like, yeah, this is what it's for. Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh, it's a Bambi. It's fine. Don't look at me. Ah! If you come anywhere near me, I'm going to hit you with this axe. Fuck it. You know what? I'm going to hit you with this axe. How you doing there, Kevin? We need to send a message. These guys will, like, just completely hoard you if they can. Three against one is never a fair fight. I would say three against two, but Kevin's pretty crap. Anya, where are you? Hey! Trap, come here! Where's home? It's nighttime. We should be ending. I can't believe, like, time moves so quickly. Where's home, Kev? I'm gonna get all the leaves I can to make this leaf armor. Kevin, if you're all the way over there, what's near me? Who's near me? I honestly do not remember where home is. All I remember is it's up a really big hill. We're nowhere near home, are we? Right, fine. I'm gonna lay down a little thing and then we're gonna say goodbye. I expected a bit of a longer episode, this one. Go through the caves, but we are too pathetic for that. Fuck, how do we build again? B. 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 Any building but X. Z. Fuck. I. I. What does B do? Why is B not now allowing me to access my inventory? Hello? Game? Game? Respond to me, game? Hello? I need to build a shower so I can go to sleep. Fuck, I tell you what. Why has it just put everything away? Hello? What did I press? I thought B was the build menu. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what I've done. I broke this game as well. Oh, did I just take my bag off? Is that what B does? Fuck, where's it gone? Surely to God I did not just take my bag off. No, I can't, because I've still got all these stones. Fuck off, Trev. Where did I put my bag, Trev? I can't even jump, so I've done something. What the f- could today go any worse? Fuck off! I can't jump. I can't tab, shift. I can crouch. I can move. I've got stones that are just forever multiplying. Forever multiplying. Right, there's my axe. My axe is back. Leaves collected. Nice. What is that? What the fuck? Did they change the build menu to that? How do I get rid of the build menu, though? Wait, have I glitched it again? I'm gonna press every single button on my fucking keyboard till I fix this shit. Ah, I did something. Probably press B again. I don't know what I've done. I am very confused. Can I pick up the stick? I can. Why is the build menu there? What is going on? What is happening? I don't want to do that at all. Anybody know why I broke this game? Like, there is no way out of this. What? So I can hold C, can't I? There you go. I collected the stick. Awesome. Just put another stick right back where I got it. Right, escape doesn't do anything. Do I have to look at the controls? Controls. This isn't controls, is it? Right. I press B. I don't know what utility means, but cool. B is book. How do you put it away? Oh, maybe we can start pressing things like M. No, we tried M. Right, I've completely broken the fucking game. That may mean we may need to restart. Like, the entire fucking run. Ah, E. E. Right, now press... exit. No. Tab. No. E again. Follow me. Right, have we fixed it? It's daytime. We're meant to be... What the f... What have I done? What have I done? Why is that the build menu? Why is it stuck on my wrist in a weird manner? It's like I've accessed the book, but the book hasn't loaded properly. Right, well, that's the end of the episode anyway. We're probably going to have to restart. Fuck's sake. I guess I don't understand this game as is anyway, because you have to restart almost every time you die. I will reload it. So essentially this episode doesn't matter. But I'm uploading it anyway. I'm gonna reload this from the previous save as long as it doesn't override it in any way. Because we've managed to break something. We'll give... At least if we reload it, we'll give the cave another go. We'll see what happens. I apologize about this broken mess. Thank you all for watching. I hope you found some enjoyment with this game. I don't fucking know. Oh, please remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment for me. I do enjoy reading it. I love all the support you've been giving. It's so good. So good. If you want to catch me on Twitch live on Twitch, you can. I stream 4 or 5 days a week. Depending. Excuse me. Oh, something needs to click. Anyway, depending on what day it is, usually starts about 8 p.m. British time, which I think is around about 3 American time. I don't want us particularly start any later than that, but we go till about 1 in the morning my time anyways, most days. So, yeah, if you're able to, come and catch us live on there. Also, if you want to be in my Discord, you have to go through the Twitch thing first. So I'm gonna vet you. But yeah, that's your lot. Thank you all for watching. Love you all long time. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.